Welcome back to the workshop. Today we're going to road test the Muc Off Stealth Tubeless Tag Holder. It's installed into this rear wheel fitted with a 40C tyre inflated to 50 PSI. The wheel's fitted to the gravel bike, but before we get started, hit that subscribe button to support the channel. That's a 50-mile road test, and the AirTag's still working as it should. We didn't feel it spinning around in the rear wheel at all during the ride. We're now going to take it out and see how it's fared. Sealant is likely to come out of the valve. A top tip here is to put a bit of tissue over it to catch any sealant. To remove the tag holder, first we need to unscrew the valve lock ring. And then push the valve up into the tyre, moving the holder away from the rim. That's the holder and AirTag removed, and it's all in one piece. We're going to clean off the sealant and take the AirTag out of the holder and see if any sealant has leaked into it. Some sealant has got into the holder, as you can see. It looks to have come through the plug at the bottom. However, the AirTag is still working as it should. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, give it the thumbs up and remember to hit that subscribe button to support the channel.